Welcome everyone, I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Today is going to be very fun indeed. It's going to be starting off right here with a mystery package behind us. What is inside the box? We're going to be taking a look at everything inside, and then we're actually going to be heading off into London to do a very, very cool little trip, little tour, little exciting adventure. Obviously, first up, we need to work out what on earth is inside this very huge box that has landed inside our living room. Little Evester has come along to join as well. I wanted to start recording outside. We saw little Evie at the beginning there, but it's just too windy. It's so windy at the moment. Wherever we are, LA, UK, it seems to be windy all the time. But I'm very excited to open up this box. What could be inside? If you guys are excited for today's adventure, make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up, make sure you hit and subscribe, and always hit that notification button to become a part of a notification squad so you can watch my videos super early. And let's see just what's inside this box. Now, we're used to getting boxes delivered, obviously, but do I have any keys? Hold on, one second. This one is certainly a big one. Oh, it's like a box inside a box. Right, we've run down to get in, guys, we're good. Jeez Louise, this is a lot of stuff. Look at all of this. Even Evie is super excited right now. Let's take it all out and see what's inside. Holy cow, guys. That is a lot of stuff. Holy cow. I think this is a kid's dream right here. You could not ask for more Power Rangers stuff in one place. How cool is that? All right, guys, you can tell this table is filled with so much stuff to open up and take a look at. It is absolutely crazy. Look at all of this. I think we're gonna have to do it in seconds, or it's just too much. So let's get opening and see what we've got. So as Oliver watched from the top and Evie chilled on the sofa, which has come almost to presenting sofa for today, let's take a look at everything. So starting off with all of the Power Ranger minifigures, including my boy Alpha 5. We've also got some slightly larger figures as well. Look at this. Oh, the biggest of the Power Ranger figures over here with Power Ranger yellow and red. And then we've also got some of the Zords as well. For red Power Ranger, blue Power Ranger and pink Power Ranger. I want to open this guy up because he actually shoots things as well. We've then got some very, very cool Power Ranger toys as well to play with. Evie's very excited. And behind Evie is actually the Megazord as well. Oh, look at that. So if you guys notice a slight preface towards blue Power Ranger, it's obviously because my favorite color is blue. You could argue that maybe it started off with Power Rangers back in the day when I used to watch the show on TV, but blue has always been my favorite color. Now I know red Power Ranger is like the main Power Ranger, the coolest Power Ranger arguably, but I always go with my boy blue Power Ranger right here, representing Allie A Blue. So this is my go-to Power Ranger choice. So I know I said blue is my favorite Power Ranger, but when the red Power Ranger Zord form has a freaking T-Rex, we gotta look at this guy. So he should be fully ready to unbox. Nice, nice, nice. He's got his own blaster as well.
T-Rex form, it's time for battle.
He's also got some blasters and, oh, bro, you've lost a leg. Yo, check this out. This guy is looking
it's time for battle.
So mean. You also get a mini Power Ranger figure as well. That comes with the blue, the pink, and actually, there's 5 Zords for each of the Power Rangers. You've got black, yellow, pink, blue, and red. And all 5 of them can actually combine to make a Morph Megazord. But I've only got 3 here, so I can't quite do it, unfortunately. But the T-Rex is looking awesome. The Triceratops is looking awesome. And also the pink Power Ranger is awesome as well. What do you think, Evie? Like it?
Good girl.
All right, guys, I couldn't help myself. I have to play the blue Power Ranger Triceratops as well, because look at this guy. My man has a freaking blaster. Do not mess with him, all right?
Guys, are you ready for this?
I'm ditching the hat. I've got the Power Ranger mask. I've got the Power Ranger sword. And I've also got the Morpher itself. I think it's time to turn into a Power Ranger.
Guys, the mask is on, the sword is on. The sword is battle mode and then also training mode as well. If you feel like you need to train up to become a real Power Ranger. I also have the Morpher on as well. You can put all 5 of the Power Rangers Morph discs into there. And if you guys have seen the trailers of the film, you may have noticed that that's exactly what they find in the new film to sort of get their Power Ranger powers. So this is pretty much the quickest way to become a real life Power Ranger right here.
Oh yeah, I'm Red Power Ranger. But the last thing, guys, It's not you, Eevee, but you are the cutest thing out of everything, I know. It is the Megazord itself. This is a combination of all of the Power Rangers together. It doesn't include all of the individual Zords. That's a different build. But this guy right here is like a one-piece item that you can get. Oh, he's alive, Eevee. Oh, it's alive, I guess, since it's a combination of boys and girls. You can see all the miniature Power Rangers down there. They'll actually go inside different segments of him as well.
Should we take a look? Let's do it.
It's time to awaken the Megazord.
What's that?
Oh, you can see like one of the Power Rangers can go in the arm piece there. We can even open up the middle segment too. So all five Power Rangers, all getting involved right there. Together to make the Megazord.
I honestly think the Megazord could be taller than Eevee. You should take a look. Eevee?
Don't ask why, but she likes to put her head out the cat flap and just smell things.
How big are you compared to this?
It's pretty much the same size as you, isn't it? Let's say hello. She's like, I want to go outside and smell things. I'm scared. Oh, she's going for it. She's going for it. Eevee, you're not a cat. Come on, this is how it works. There you go.
Wow, guys. That has been one epic opening. I don't think you could get much more Power Ranger stuff than that in one room. So I don't know if you guys have seen it yet, but I saw first on Twitter the brand new Power Rangers movie, and it looks absolutely nuts. And I believe all of these figures here are linked in with the brand new release of the new film. So the latest figures, the latest models, the latest toys you can get in the Power Ranger line. So I'll give you guys a little bit of a preview of the trailer because it does look so cool and I cannot wait to see all of these toys in action.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's the hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game. No one man should
have all that power. You were born for this.
I will destroy everything.
She is pure evil.
How do you expect us to stop her?
It's morphin' time.
Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it.
That's a lot of gold.
This is your destiny.
Let's go! Go!
This is your time.
Guys, that was awesome. Now, I said to you that I'm gonna be heading into London and we're gonna be going actually directly to the Bandai offices. They're gonna be giving me a little bit of a private tour, checking out all of the cool stuff that's in their offices. Apparently, they've got lots of cool gaming merch, lots of stuff that is nowhere else even in the world. So it's time for me to jump in my car, head over to their offices and see what exciting things we're gonna get a little bit of a behind the scenes look at. So let's go. So guys, we have arrived at the Bandai offices. This is where the little behind the scenes tour and look around the offices begin. I am so excited for this. Apparently they've got some very, very cool game stuff to show off. So let's head inside and see what there is. So guys, the first thing I have to show off is this absolutely gigantic Pac-Man machine. I adore Pac-Man. It is so much fun. We've got to give this a go. Completed it first time, almost. They've also got a massive 4D match storm. I don't even know. I don't even know. Just take a look.
Yo, this is nuts.
Go. Guys, look how amazing these plushies are. I think we need to get some of these Pac-Man plushies for our gaming room setup, the shelves in the background. I think it fits perfectly. Okay, I've got to agree with you guys. I'm kind of messing around in their offices right now. I've actually got a special room set up for me with a load of these guys. If we head into this room here, this is like the ultimate toy room. There's just toys absolutely everywhere. And I can even become my own Allier Action Power Ranger figure. Yo-ho! Hey look, they've even got my favorite Power Ranger on the outside. They knew I was coming. They knew that I wanted it to be blue. So over here we have like the dedicated Power Rangers segment, which is awesome, with all of the new products over here looking very, very cool indeed. Obviously, we just opened up some of these at home, which has been very exciting. There's actually a special table over here with even some bonus figures as well. What have we got going on? So guys, we've got a few Power Rangers figures behind us which we didn't get at home, so we've got some new stuff to take a look at. And they've also morphed together, where is it, just here, the Megazord from all of the Power Rangers Zords to create the big ultimate Megazord, which we didn't have a chance to do at home, so we've got to take a look at that as well. So Goldar over here, we didn't have at home. He's not coming out until April, I think, so we got a little bit of an early exclusive look at him. He looks so freaking cool. Do not mess with him. We've also got Rita Repulsa over here as well, two figurines of her. So both of these are getting a little bit of an early exclusive look at, which is very exciting. Now, the big Megazord over here actually can contain the little Power Ranger figures inside as well. We've got all of the guys which we can like switch in and out. Let's take out the red Power Ranger. Sorry, buddy, your time is over. I'm putting in my boy, the blue Power Ranger. In you go, bro. Powering up. Oh, baby. You've actually lift him up. You can hear him take off. This guy is nuts. And the coolest thing is we can actually put him down again. Sorry, buddy, it's time for you to go down. That is cool. So guys, while we're at home, we didn't get a chance to morph together all of the Power Rangers Zords into this guy right here, the Megazord. If we go back over there, if we combine all five of these guys together, all five of them morph together to make the Megazord, we'd never have a chance to do it, but it is pretty damn nuts. You guys know how powerful, how strong, how awesome the Megazord is once all of these guys are together. So I think we need to take a bigger look at this guy. When he's on the table, he's almost as tall as me. That's quite scary. So let's work out every piece of this sword. We've got the pink Power Ranger on the back. We've got the red Power Ranger on his left arm. Pink Power Ranger again on his right arm. Yellow in the middle, and then his 2 feet, both blue and black. All of them combining to make one big Megazord. Let me know which product is your favorite toy on this table. It's a toughie, it is a toughie. If I cheat and say the morph Megazord, do I get all of the Zords? I think so, I think that's the best answer. Whew. Guys, what a fun day it has been. A big thank you to Bandai Namco for letting me come down, check out their awesome offices, and let me have a sneak peek at some of these figures that aren't even out yet behind me. Remember, the Power Rangers film will be out on March the 24th. I am really excited for it. As soon as I saw the trailer, you guys know that I thought it was absolutely awesome, so make sure you guys are checking it out. All of the figures that we have been checking out today will be available in retailers. I'll list them all on screen here so you guys know where you can check them out and get them yourself. I'm sure you guys want to pick up some of these guys. You guys know I love the blue Power Ranger. Let me know down below who your favorite Power Ranger is. So guys, thank you so much for watching. It's been a really, really fun day. And I'll see you guys very soon with a brand new video.